And while we deal with the weather down here, NASA is actually focused on what's happening millions of miles away. This is exciting today because the space agency is scheduled to land its fifth rover on the surface of Mars later this afternoon.
All right, so they're telling us to set our alarms 3:48 p.m. Eastern time. The rover Perseverance will begin its final descent onto the surface of Mars. How cool is that? So here with an inside look at what to expect is NASA's acting administrator, Steve Jurczyk. Steve, good morning to you.
Hey, good morning, Chanel and Dylan. Thanks for having me on this morning.
Absolutely. Let's take it a step at a time here. So in a little more than 6 hours, Perseverance will complete its almost seven-month, 293-million-mile trip to Mars. It's hard to even conceptualize that. So I guess the big question, are you nervous in this moment?
Yeah, a little nervous, excited too, but a little nervous. The team has done everything they possibly do to ensure the success of the mission and Perseverance landing on the surface of Mars. But a lot of things have to go right. So I'll be sitting in the control room waiting for the touchdown signal to come back, and then we can celebrate.
I've been so excited to talk to you, Steve, because I just find this just so fascinating. So the mission, we know, cost over $2 billion. I mean, this is no small endeavor here. But is it true that it's those last 7 minutes? It's got a nickname, right? What exactly are you looking for in those last 7 minutes?
Yeah, so that's the riskiest part of the mission, is the entry, descent, and landing to get from the top of the atmosphere to the surface of Mars. And we call it the 7 minutes of terror because we have to decelerate the spacecraft from 13,000 miles per hour to a soft touchdown on the surface. We use rocket engines on the back of the capsule to guide the vehicle through the atmosphere and slow it down. Then you saw that parachute. It inflates at 900 miles per hour at supersonic speed. Then we use these 8 rocket engines on what we call the power descent vehicle to slow down from 200 miles an hour to just a couple of miles an hour above the surface. We lower the rover down to the surface on a tether. We cut that tether, and then that vehicle flies away and just crashes into the surface of a Mars.
So I have to ask, you know, this is the fifth landing of a rover on Mars, but there are 4 other rovers already on Mars. So what has been going on with those rovers? Do you kind of pick them up and throw them in the trash while you're there? I mean, what are you going to be doing on this whole mission?
Yeah, so the rovers are usually designed for a mission of between 1 year and 2 years. But we build them very reliably, and they tend to last for 8, 10, 12 years. So we have Pathfinder, Spirit, and Opportunity. They've had failures, so they're no longer operational. Curiosity landed in about 8 years ago, and a very, very similar rover to Perseverance, and it's still operating 8 years later. And so Perseverance also have a mission of less than a couple of years, but we expect it to last for many years.
Steve, we only have about a minute left, but one of the biggest questions, I'm sure you hear it all the time, is there life on Mars? What do you personally think?
Well, we know that there definitely were the conditions for life on Mars millions of years ago. It was a much warmer, wetter planet. Unlikely that there's life there today, but with Perseverance, we have instruments that are going to look for past signs of life. Ancient microbial life, and see if we can detect that those conditions for life actually harbored life on Mars many millions of years ago.
So you're not concerned, you know, landing a rover on Mars that you might, you know, squash some sort of organism that could go on to be a future life form, right?
No, we don't. We very highly unlikely there's active life on the planet today, but we are looking for those areas where life could have been and ancient signs of that life.
Okay.
I could ask you a million more questions, Steve, but we're out of time. Thank you so much and good luck this afternoon.
Thank you very much. Go Perseverance.
Yeah, good name.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.